It's Amber, and I'm here at City Hall to get the inside scoop on the most popular event here in Lakeland, Red, White, and KaBoom. Let's go see what we can get.
Hey guys, I'm here with Kevin Cook, the Director of Communications at the City of Lakeland, and he's here to tell us a little bit about Red, White, and KaBoom.
That's right. Thank you for inviting me today. Red, White, and KaBoom is the city's Independence Day celebration that we do out on Lake here. We initially started the event in 2002. We were doing some construction at General Marching Stadium. That's where the Lakeland Tigers and the Detroit Tigers play. We're doing some renovation there. We traditionally did our fireworks display on July 4th after a baseball game. Typically, we correspond with a baseball game, then we shoot off fireworks, and that was the big city's Independence Day celebration. So when we're redoing the stadium, we brought it downtown and shot the fireworks over Lake Mirror, and it was so popular that our citizens said, hey, we want to keep it down. So we've been doing it ever since 2002, and the event evolves around live music, vendors, of course, fireworks, and then we also have some kid displays and things of that nature, but it's a lot of fun. The only thing that's changed is in 2002, all the way to 2008, Red, White, and KaBoom was strictly funded through City of Lakeland funds. So what happened in 2008 with the downturn of the economy, we basically had to cut our budgets, and one of the things we cut, of course, was some of our special events budgets. But we're grateful that Tom Mims with T-Mims Corp came in. He's sponsored the event since then. So everything stays the same. Still coordinate the event, still do all the advertising, public relations, and marketing. And we also, you know, the big thing is just promoting it now, getting the word out. And we do that through the traditional methods of television advertising, newspaper advertising. And of course, today we also use social media, Facebook and Twitter.
So can you tell us, like, who's going to be performing there and all kinds of good stuff?
Absolutely. We have the Channel Z Band performing from 6 to 9 o'clock. They play anything from 60s to today's pop. They have some Katy Perry and things of that nature, but they also play Beatles, so they play the gamut. We have Harrison School of the Arts' own Derek Thomas. He's a student at Harrison School of the Arts. He's a singer-songwriter. He'll be performing during one set. And then we have a step group coming in to perform during one of the breaks as well. So we have a plethora of entertainment. We also have great food vendors, drink vendors. It's a wonderful night to come out underneath the stars, listen to music, and see some awesome fireworks.
Okay, thank you so much. Sounds like an awesome night. You guys should check it out.
As you can see, a lot of work goes into planning an event like Red, White, and KaBoom.
Make sure to be here at Lake Mirror on July 1st at 6 p.m. and bring canned food items for charity. Thanks for watching BackChannel, brought to you by NFocus on the Lakeland Local.